Hello guys, this is Chris from Yoinked Gaming, and if, like me, you are no longer able to level up your artifacts, well, don't you worry, because I'm about to show you the best possible farming route in the game. First up, I'm going to teleport to this village over here. I have already marked the spots for you, you're going to see them on the video as I walk through, and I'm just going to show you the locations on where you can get those juicy artifacts, so you don't run out of artifact XP anymore. First up, we have this little cheeky spot over here. We investigate, and we immediately get an artifact. Now this route will take you less than 10 minutes a day, I promise, you are going to see it on the video as well. I'm going to teleport over here. A lot of people think that resin is the bottleneck of this game, but which is true, partially, but also artifacts are very important, and you will run out of them as you get later on into the game. So let me show you this next spot over here. There it is. This is the one. Gimme. Now at the end of this video I'm going to show you exactly how much XP you're going to be making. The next one should be okay. Give me another book. I like to read. Oh no, that's not. Yes, this is the artifact. Next up, I'm going to teleport. Let's see, where should I go? I'm actually going to go this way. Stone Gate. Show you the next location of the artifact. This route takes less than 10 minutes a day. I promise, you're actually going to see it. And it's a thing that you should be doing daily. And there's the artifact. Right over here by this old grandpa, who looks actually pretty cool, check him out. Okay, so, now next up I'm going to teleport to Vayne and I'm going to show you the next location. By the way, here's another tip that I forgot to mention earlier on. Let me show you my party setup. When you do your daily missions or commissions, you want to have the elemental resonance of wind. Two wind element guys give you increased movement speed by 10%. And decreased stamina consumption, something that not a lot of people know about. Gaia has this passive that gives you 20% decreased stamina consumption. So when you're doing your daily routes like I showed you, you want to have that exact team, or pretty much the same thing. Let's get this one as well. And give me. Next up I'm going to be teleporting, let's see, I'm going to go this way. First one, and that I'm actually going to run away from this for now, just because I want to keep this video short, to the point, like always. Okay, now let's teleport back here, and I'm heading straight into the next spot. Okay, now let's see where everything is, let me show you. Okay, this is the artifact spot that I wanted to show you. Let's continue, right here by the boat. Gimme. Very much. Some more cabins as well, why not? Now the one is over here. Make sure not to let them drop into the water. Now the next spot that is a little hidden is right over here. Here we go. This one actually has quite a few. So be sure not to miss out on it. Your daily routine. Next up I'm going to go over here. So this route is a little new to me, so I haven't optimized it already, but you get the point. Actually, okay, here's the chest, give me the artifacts, give me that as well, this should be it for this place. Now we're going to teleport back, and now we want to fly over to this place, this little fountain. Okay, there's a Joculus over there as well. I'm wondering how I'm going to get this one. This is not part of the video, so I'll just get it at some other time. This. Okay, let's go. Superhero landing. And these are the artifacts over here. Oh, no. Where's the artifact? Gimme. And there's the artifact over here. Well. Next up, I'm going to teleport this location. Let's drop down a little bit. And this is the location that you want to find now. And now I'm just going to teleport out and head into... Thank you very much. Now, as I have told you guys already, artifact XP is a really big deal here in the game. Now, because it is really not easy to find, artifacts are really hard to come by without having to use resin. Now, resin is a very important resource and you shouldn't be using it to materials since you have an alternative. Now, now. This is the exact spot that I wanted to show you. Now I'm just going to teleport back to this location again. Keep on going forward. Okay, let's see. This is the one that we wanted. Also, yep, don't forget to pick this one out. And this location right here as well. Okay, now I'm just going to teleport out into the next location. Now we have to do a bit of walking, and as I told you guys already, there will come a point in the game where you do not have enough artifacts to empower your characters. So this is something very important, and even if you're not in this stage of the game already, you want to be doing this. You will not regret it, in absolutely no way. And this is the one that this little fella was digging up. Gimme. Relevant, I don't want to fight you right now. Let's keep going on with our search. This is the next spot. And this one as well. No, this one has potato and potatoes. But this one, I meant this one, has the artifact that we wanted. Okay, that's it. Now I'm just going to teleport out again. I'm trying to show you the most efficient way to do it. And we should have one right over here. Get on to be ready. Get these guys as well. Next one should be right over here where this little fella is searching. But you will not find it because I will. Right over here. Okay, awesome. Now it's time to go to the next location. You get the point by now. This is just a daily routine that you want to be doing. And trust me, you want to be doing this as early as possible. If you see this video, start doing this right now. Do it tomorrow, do it today, do it tomorrow. This game is a marathon, guys. It's not a 100 meter race. And you need to be consistent if you want to be the best. And this guide teaches you how. Check this out. This is a book. It's another book. These are the artifacts. This is another little cheeky spot that a lot of people don't know about. Next up, I'm going to teleport over here. Now, as soon as you watch this video, I want you to go and mark these locations on the map. This is another little cheeky location that has a lot of artifacts in just one place. There we go. And there we go. Oh no, I missed this spot over here. Let me go. Let me go and show you right now. This is the way to go up fast. I think. And here's the location at this exact spot. And guys, I think this covers everything. I don't think I've missed one. Now that I showed you where to get everything, I'm going to show you how much XP you're actually going to get with these materials. As you saw at the start of the video, I had nothing to begin with, so this is just from this daily route. Let's go to artifacts, and actually let me go level up this 5-star artifact, which is the tougher one to level up. So let me give you a good idea of what you're going to be getting every single day. Let's level up with the 1-star materials first. So under 10 minutes a day, I was able to get my 5-star artifact from level 0 to level 6. Now, if you keep this up every single day, it's going to be really, really important because, as I told you already, you run out of artifact XP very, very fast in this game. Once you hit Adventure Rank 35 and you start getting some really nice artifacts, you will not be able to level them up. So I want you to start doing this today. And after 5 days or so, you're going to come back in this channel and comment and tell me, yes, you're right, you're in gaming. So hear me out and go do it right now. Now, another artifact tip that I want to tell you guys before I close this video out Okay, so let's take this bar jar of feather that I have leveled up to plus 5. What I want you guys to know, I'm going to try to make this as clear as possible, is that the XP that you have already used doesn't go away when you enhance this specific artifact with another one. So what do I mean by this? Let's take this, let's find a good one. Let's take this feather, for example. I'm going to go to into details, enhance, and then I'm going to specifically select... Yes, there it is. I'm going to specifically select this plus 5 arrow feather. Check this out. The XP doesn't go away, you just get 90% of what you have already used. So if you have made a mistake of leveling up an artifact that you don't really need, don't fret over it, don't be sad about it, because you do not lose so much as you thought. Check this out, I'm just going to do this now. And there we go. The new artifact is up to level 5 already. You get 90% of the experience that you used. So this is it for today's video. If you have found it helpful, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to this channel, because we always try to upload content to help you out on your Genshin Impact journey. Thank you all, have fun, have an awesome day, thank you for watching.